Hello Buccaneers, this is Captain Jack. So in this video we'll be learning a special feature of how we can add logos to our Proteus PCB. So first of all, open the image with Paint. The Paint software is available in every Microsoft Office, right? So I open it with Paint. Now this is the One Click University's actual logo, right, with black and blue colors. Now when we want to add a particular image in Proteus, we want to make sure that it is in black and white format, otherwise the file is not supported by Proteus. So I will just fill the colors that are blue with the black color. Oops, Control Z is a very nice shortcut these days, right? So after we have colored every part with black color and the image is completely black and white, we can go to the file option and we have to save this image as BMP image, .BMP format. So I'll click on BMP. So after I have saved this image, we can add this image on Proteus. So I already have a BMP file of One Click University logo. So we'll just go back to Proteus and see how we can add this logo on our PCB. So I go to File, Import Bitmap, and I'll go to the location where I have this logo. So I select the logo and place it on my PCB design. Now I can resize this logo. I can change the layers from top silk to bottom silk. I can rotate it as per my need or as per my board design. I can place this logo on my board like I have placed it over here. So this is how simply you can place and add any image or place your logo on your board. So fellas, stay tuned for more features on Proteus.